electric shock, and then electric fire. These two things, nobody wants to encounter them at all costs. We want to prevent them. And it is up to the electrician to make sure that none of these happen to a client. Now, because of this, as much as possible, you have to ensure that your installation is very safe. Safe for the people who are using it, and also safe for the equipment that you have installed in the wire. One of the things we need to consider is how to select the correct type and size of cable for a particular load in a particular environment. Alright, so you consider the type of insulation on the cable, you consider the size of the cable, and you also have to consider the environmental factors. So how would you do that? I'll be talking about all these in my subsequent videos. Then secondly, you have to know how to select the correct size of circuit protective device to protect a particular circuit. Okay, so when you are selecting the breaker, you have to consider the current capacity of the conductor, and you also have to consider the current capacity of the load, or the rating of the load. So in this case, you are not only protecting the load, you are also protecting the cables in the wire. The next thing I'll be talking about is how to properly head your wiring. How do you properly head your wiring to avoid electric shock, electric fire, and electrical hazard? I'll be explaining these ones in bits, so just follow me. I'll be bringing subsequent videos to guide you to, as much as possible, avoid electrical fires in your wiring.